It breeds free Taiwan from China, which it echoed for 70 years. This is the third day of Occupy Chamber, now up to 79 hours. Young and unexperienced, most of the students just sitting around doing nothing, for there was a few scholars and teachers. As policy maker, they already forming a decision tree and having their secret power meeting upstairs in the closed room. And the beautiful information center with medics. And plenty of food and water keep coming.